2 feet underground, and it comes from about a half a mile down that way. We ran a line to the spring, and it comes out of the spring at 59 degrees. But in this weather, by the time be pretty unique. Probably 600 grams.